Former Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Kalyan Singh was admitted to the intensive care unit of the Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute of Medical Sciences in Lucknow on Sunday evening, according to an official statement. He was admitted to the intensive care unit on Sunday around 5:30 p.m. He was feeling unwell for the past 2 weeks, it said. Prime Minister Narendra Modi dialed former Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Kalyan Singh's son Rajveer on Monday to inquire about his health. Prime Minister Modi also spoke with Uttar Pradesh CM Yogi Adityanath to ensure that the best possible medical care was being provided to Kalyan Singh. Earlier in the day, Defence Minister Rajnath Singh, Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath, his deputy Keshav Prasad Maurya and a BJP chief Swatantra Dev Singh visited Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia Institute of Medical Sciences and inquired about the well-being of Kalyan Singh. News Desk.